How are you? Are you good? Yeah?
Ah, now I see. Yeah. My name is Soleil, and this is Jonas Gahr, and this is Albert, and thank you so much for coming out. It's very nice to see you. I didn't expect on a rainy Monday night that people would wanna go out. We were driving from Bern, which is far away. That's the only thing I can say about that place. So we drove for like 11 hours today. It was fun. And we're gonna play some music now. Hey, I wanna say we're like starting a tour with the great Mr. Silla, who was playing here earlier. And she is amazing, so you should definitely check her out if you don't know her. And like, she has the CDs, but I'll talk about that later. But you know, I just wanted to give her a shout out. She's awesome.
Summer loves.
I guess this show, finally I can play a show where like it will fit the mood. Like it's I'm always playing on Friday or Saturday night, and I'm always like, oh, people just want to party, so maybe this is like a good night, like a rainy night, which I kind of find cozy too. Like in Iceland now, Iceland is covered with snow. It's kind of crazy. It's like, I think there's a storm tomorrow, yeah? And my boyfriend doesn't have a driver's license, so he has to like take our baby to the kindergarten in a like a baby carriage, I'm thinking if I should call him, and he probably knows that he should not walk in a storm. I hope so.
Thank you.
to be my master without your control. Maybe it's best if I kill you right now. You'll be my guest and I'll show you how. Your goal was never part of my life. So why did you think I would be so kind? And now I'll forget what you made me do. And do not come back. Thank you. Thank you so much. It's it's a song from my my new album, and it's called Devil. And it was about since you're so silent, I'm gonna talk. It's about like when I became pregnant, and it was very interesting to experience that. It's a quite amazing thing. It's a magic, and I was very lucky. But my mind just got crazy. I was constantly afraid. I was just really anxious, and you never knew what could happen. And then you just start your mind just starts kind of eating up all your good things. So it was really interesting. And I wrote this album just to kind of get rid of that devil, as I called him. So that's the story of my life. But my baby is awesome. She's really awesome. So there was nothing to fear, or what should I fear? Everything. Thank you. Thank you so much. I lost my set list and they have set list, so kind of very pro. I'm always very pro. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Are you all okay? Yeah? Chris Scott? Sorry. So much. We're gonna play a song about one lady with one eye. She is gonna find a man and she is gonna drown him because he was very bad to her, I think. Mm. Thank you. Can I have a tiny bit more voice? A little bit. So this was the story. This was the question. And I hope the answer is no. Don't do it. Like, just talk to the person. Or something.
I see the pretty face in his old days. I listen to blood runs state by state. I throw my hands to you and run away. It's so
cold, so dangerous that I can't stay. I ran away from into your dream and the one that I wasn't when you told me that I could never meet my friend again. Vielen Dank, Vienna. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for coming out. Yeah, we have a few more songs left, so if you want us to stop, we can stop. We're gonna play a few more songs, just very few. okay, can I say one more thing, and then I promise I will play three songs, and then I promise not talk more. I just want to say, I don't know how to explain it, but I just really need to get it out of my heart. And since you're good listeners, probably some of you are hating me right now because I'm talking so much, but yeah, whatever. It's so weird, it's so hard to explain, when you are on stage and you're playing for people. especially when like there's a like good and many people like you are here tonight. And I like the day before I left Iceland on the tour, my mom and my dad, like separately, asked me to go and drink coffee with them, and they were telling me like, goodbye, Soleil. Like, the reason why is, you know, like the things that happened in Paris, which is like so sad that I'm gonna try not to cry, but like they were, why am I talking about that? But like they were like see you, like they would never see me again or something. I was like, hey, it's okay, like I'm going on tour and it's gonna be totally fine. And then like when I entered my, like came into my car, I was like, oh my God, like this is so fucking crazy, this world. But I was like very sad to leave because I wanna, okay, I'm sorry, I'm just like, there is like a waterfall coming from my head, but I like the reason why it's so lovely to come and play is, I know I'm probably very embarrassing now and they're videotaping it, oh my God, is that it's just people like you, like it's just like the combination of a show and audience and the love that is in the world that I think is the most important thing. And I'm gonna tell that to my mom when I come home safely, that you're the reason why I'm here, and like I'm the reason why you're here, and that's so cool. And just yeah, I just had to get it out. I'm so sorry. I just want everyone to be happy and live in peace all the time. And it's very hard. And I'm starting to cry. Okay, now I'll try to play a song. Oh my God. Sorry. Yeah, it's we've been sitting in a car for 11 hours. He came up with the worst games ever, so it's true. You know the game, how the game works? Okay, then I'll play. It was, I say the city, and you tell me the name of the venue. Like, okay, that's a boring game. And then the other game was, okay, I tell the city, and you tell me the showtime. We were that bored in the car. Thank you so much. We're gonna play three more songs, and it's been a pleasure to come to Vienna again. Thank you.
It's where you've been.
Thank you so much. Two more songs. We have some birds for sale over there if you wanna grab something or, you know. Thank you so much again. I'm gonna make a loop, so if you can, like, I know that you've been silent for the whole time, but that's a very important moment for me.
With his eyes open, oh, he was so sad in this so that he took my hand and I
Thank you so much. Thank you. One more. What should that be? Christmas song? No. Okay. Was that nay or no or yeah? I don't know any. I have to rehearse that. I'm gonna. Albert. We're gonna play a song about a clown. He is, probably told you that before. I don't know. I don't know if I've met you. The clowns are always kind of weird. Is anyone a clown here? weird in a good way.
Okay.
Thank you.